We have dressed the policy with so many additional conditions that the incentives for upskilling turn into loopholes that employers use to retain workers on the lowest rung of wages.
The problem with minimum wage is that you set it too low, it won't solve the problem for the low-wage workers. If you set it too high, many low-wage workers will lose their jobs to become no-wage workers.